Hey guys, welcome back. Sparkle Sparks here. So this is now chapter 9 in the Shadow of Ramparts.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
All right.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No.
Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
Oh, here we go.
City folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on. Get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry. We're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards! What are they doing?
Do I need this? All right, let's keep on going.
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this.
All right, we need to find the university. It's kind of far. Let's see if we can do this.
Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
You in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, then. We will just get our stuff together. Elsa, leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
I see a chest. Yes. Where is this stuff? Awesome. There's two of them. They're both wearing helmets, right? I didn't even check. All right, let me just make something here. I need alcohol. All right. Is there someone here?
Careful.
Last call.
Yep.
By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force. And the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law. Unbelievable. Why now?
All right, let's see if we can take him down. Yeah, all right. Come on, I'm having a hard time with this. There you go. What? There you go. I just wasted that one. What the heck? Alright, do I need to kill the other two? What's on the other side? Let me just double check. Is there stuff there? I don't even know if it's worth it. There's like two of them. Should I?
Hey, still alive?
No, he's dead. Take it off. Come on. Gotcha. Woo! Holy cow. I can't. No rats here, right? I'm so nervous. Okay, there's none. Do you have stuff? No. What? No stuff? You guys don't have anything? What the heck? That was a waste. Can I... Let's just continue. Let me just see if there's anything here. I think we did check this. Alright, let's go. Man. There was nothing on that side. Alright, rats. Can I go through? Yeah, I can. Here we go again. Yeah.
Can you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out!
Fuck. You go and see if you can nick some with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
Okay.
The Scarlet Monk is stuck up warm in the bastion. And everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other thing.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
You know what? I'm just gonna do it. Can I go through though? Are the rats going? Come on. They're not. Why not? Are you kidding me? There you go. Wow, that took forever. All right. There's still more here, though. Can I go through? I guess. Let's go this way. Oh, what the freak? Oh my gosh. I almost got killed. It wasn't even funny. Do you have anything? Yes. Give me that. Oh, I can't. I have to make another one. Can I make it? No, I need alcohol big time. All right, let's see if I can find some. I see alcohol right there. I just want to make sure there's nothing on this side. Okay, let me just grab this. Wow, I almost got killed. Dang it. All right, gonna make this. All right, let's do this. Whew. What's going on? Let's see. My palms are sweating. Oh, geez. Who's talking? I see a chest right there. Oh, jeez.
Really? Everywhere like this?
All right. They're everywhere. Can I light that up? I wonder. Let's see. It's too far, though. No, I can't. I don't think I can. Nope. Okay, gotcha. All right. Don't fall. Can you imagine if I fall? Ooh, I see something. Alcohol, yes. Just in case. Can I make this? No, I can't. I need 4. I think that's it, right? Let's see. Just in case. Yes, more stuff. I'd be able to make it. Here we go. I made it. Woo. Okay. Yes, I can make one. Awesome. All right, is this it? I think that's it. All right, we're gonna go back. Whoa, careful. Whoa.
Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
If I can.
Oh my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here.
I can't
Listen
kill him.
To him. Fuck off now!
Oh, Lord.
Oh,
I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
All right.
Oh, God.
Are you kidding me?
Sorry.
Shoot, someone's here. Dang it.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh, no.
Oh, that was the noise. Those fucking rats are there already to eat him. Well, there has to be something I can pinch around here.
Oh, okay. Can I get up? Yes. I can't take that. Hold on. I gotta make more. Can I take this? Ooh, alcohol. Yes. Alright, cool. Oh, I can't. They're all over the place. Dang it. Hold on. Maybe I should do it this way. Is that door open? Okay, cool. No, it's close. I think it's close. Ew.
Be warm, but God, that smell. Locked.
No, it's locked. All right. Let me make another one. Just in case. Someone up here? You never know. No, there's no one here. Okay, more stuff.
Oh, when will it stop?
Oh, these are... Aw, these are kids. Oh, that is so sad. There's a room here. Whoa.
They've all been executed.
Oh, jeez.
Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Show the bodies.
That's called discipline.
Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Yep. What is that sound? Rats? I think it's rats. I need rocks. There it is. Can I kill him? Ah, you're in the way.
Stuck. Perhaps if I pass under the gallows.
I can't. All right. Dead bodies everywhere. Kill this guy? I can't. Okay, gotcha. Dang it. Alright, let's see. Do I have to go under here? Yes, I do.
Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him. Oh.
Someone there. Okay. Here we go. Should I just kill him right there? You know what? I'm gonna do it this way. I think that's what the pots are for. Maybe like right here. Right? Okay, hold on.
Noise. Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? Well, well. Hey, you!
Are they going? Cool. Oh my gosh. Is that it? Let me just grab this. I might need it. Whoops. Anything else? I think that's it. Let me see, can I go down here? No, I can't. Dang it. Alright, let's go back. Oh, there's more stuff here. Wow. Let me make another one. Can I make another one? Yes. Alright. Oh, I can't. What? Why do I need this? For what? Huh. Maybe. Have I been in here? No, I don't think I did. Alright, let's see. Jeez.
What's that under my... Whoa. Don't look. Don't.
I'm not.
Look.
I'm not even.
I must stay true. Stay true to my faith. Remember this.
Oh, shoot. I'm gonna have to kill this guy. Hold on. Why do I need the stick? That's the thing. Oh, I think I know. I was gonna say, how am I gonna get out of here? I don't see any stick right here. I see one. Gotcha. All right, let's do this. Let's go. Keep on walking. Ugh. Seriously, I can't. Alright, let's do this. I have to kill this guy. Oh my gosh, there's so many to do. I guess I have to distract him. Alright, let's see if I can do this again. Alright. Jeez.
I did hear something over there.
He's too close. Oh my gosh, I can't. And here they come. All right. Can I go? I think I can. I think it is safe to get up. Is there any stuff over there? I don't think there is. That's a rock. No, those are rocks. That's a rock. Okay. I think that's it, guys. I think we made it. All right, let's go. Oh my gosh, it's intense.
I made it.
Yes, you did.
But I'll never forget this smell.
Me too. All right, nothing here.
The university. See? Keep going.
Okay.
The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in.
Oh my gosh. Look at all these dead bodies. I can't.
The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots.
This way.
Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Can I go through? I think I can. No, I can't pick that up. Alright, gotcha. Hold on. There you go. Alright, let's go back. Well, no, what am I doing? Alright, here we go. I always get confused where to turn. Is it? Alright, I think we're good. Right? Go away. What just happened? Oh, nice. Whoa, what did I just do? Alright, let's pick this up. There's more stuff here. No, okay, hold on. Why do I keep on pressing B? She's dodging. Oh, it's full. Okay, gotcha. Let's see if we can do this. Oh, pocket. All right, holds up to 16 materials of each type. Nice. Oh, yeah, definitely. Cool.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Nice. I agree. On, can we pick this up?
Coins at least.
Oh, shoot.
No!
Someone's here. Someone's here. Let's go upstairs.
Ma,
must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Hey! What the hell?
Let it teach you.
Huh? Let me just see something. Where do I go? In there? This way.
Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
Whoa.
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as... In this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Okay, let's go.
They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about?
Seriously? There. Nice.
Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you.
All right, here we go.
It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Wow, that's it? Okay, let's see. There's more stuff here. Oh, that's a rock. Alright. Is that it? Okay. Oh boy. More rats. Okay, here we go. Where am I going? That way. Okay. Let's go. Oh gosh, there's more here. All right.
Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far.
All right, let's see. Maybe this way.
The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up.
Wait, wait. Are they coming towards me? Hold on. Gosh, they're everywhere. More stuff here. Let me just... All right. Let me think. Okay, I see something. Maybe I should throw this. Should I pick that? You know what? It's not even worth it. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up.
I can get it down there. I could climb on it.
Did I do it? I did. Yes. No rats here? No. Ooh. Oops. I'm getting excited. Hold on. Let me just grab this. Alright, here we go. There's no more stuff here, right? No. Okay.
Alright. Please tell me this can still roll. Discreet. Right, now just
Hold
a bit
on.
More.
Let me just grab this. Got it? No. There you go.
You see? You're doing it. You're getting there.
Nice.
My God, what happened here?
Oh, wow.
I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Lord. The sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
Help me! I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
I thought I saw someone. Let's see.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time?
The Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Oh wait, it doesn't work that long.
Too late for you.
But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Did he just push the guy in the water?
Hey, stop chucking him in the water.
Yeah.
We'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
All right, here we go. Wrong one. Woo! I almost made a mistake.
I heard something.
Nice. Alright, cool. Can I get up? Alright. He's dead. More stuff. Ooh, someone's there. Hold on. Let me just grab this.
Why are they still here? Are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you! Nothing!
He has a helmet. Is this gonna make a noise? That's the thing. Maybe I should do it this way. Hold on, let me go farther. I'm not gonna take the risk. Let's go here. They're busy, so yeah. I wonder if the other guy's gonna No, hold on. He's coming this way.
What are you doing there?
Whoa.
What the hell happened?
You're proud of yourself, murderer.
Whoa. Duck. Okay, let's go.
To
No, no, no. Let go. Oh, jeez. All right. Do you have stuff? No, you don't. How about the other guy? Oh my gosh. Here we go. More materials. Awesome. All right, let's go. Where am I going? More rats there. Let's see what's on this side.
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
All right, let's do this. Yes, more stuff. Give it to me. Is that it? Yeah. Oop, there's more. Yes, containers pouch. Reduces the reloading time of the sling. Containers. Increases the duration of effect of Adars and Luminosa. Ooh. Instruments. Ignifer ammunition distracts nearby enemies. Ooh. Increases. I think I'm gonna get this one.
Huh. This should make things a little easier.
Oh, I can still do this. Reduces. Yes.
At last. Should come in handy.
All right. I think that's it. Let's go. All right. I'm lost. I am. Was it this way? Yes, it's this way. Wow. Really? Alright, let's go this way. Do I need more stuff? I think we're good. Let's just do this. Oh. Is there stuff here? No. Alright. Come on, let's go. Let's go find that book. It's this way? No, it's the other way. Right? There's more rats over there, though. You know what? Let me just do it this way. Hold on. Maybe I should do it this way, right? Hold on. Come on. Well, hurry up. No, 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 no. Dang it. I think that's good. Don't start. All right, let's go.
You there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that.
Yeah. Gross. No.
This is a nightmare.
That is so gross.
Come on. Be brave. The university must be close.
All right. That way. Whoa.
Monsignor Vitalis is coming.
Oh Finally.
Vitalis, the butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Where's the other guy? He's right over there. Nice. That guy just doesn't even know they've been eaten by rats. He's just standing there. That's crazy. Should I? Yeah. Just do this quick. Maybe I should get up. I think there's another one right there. Can I reach him? Let's see if I can reach him. Yes, I can. Nice. Woo! Can I reach that guy right there? We'll see. I don't have to get down if I can reach him. Can I? Not that far. Alright. Wishful thinking. Let's go. There's gotta be stuff here around. Yep. Rocks. Let me just go this way. Alright, can I make more of this? Yes, I can. Hold on, let me just go this way. You have stuff? No? Okay. Alright, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna back up.
Hey! What was that?
Me! It's me! Yay! Let me just go this way. I see something. Let me just grab it. Yes. All right. Let's go this way. You have stuff? No? Okay.
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
What on earth are they doing here?
Like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so
well. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill. Now?
And too many heretics have turned their back on him.
Just see the other two. Does he have a helmet? No, he actually doesn't have a helmet. I don't think he does. Hold on. Nope. All right, here we go. I'm probably gonna get killed, but
it was you. You're not getting away this time.
No stuff. Am I full? No. Ooh.
A chessboard. Lucas nice. Might like it.
Oh, Okay. Just grab this. Is that it? I'm not even gonna kill those. How many are there? One or two? Alright, let's just go. That's okay. Yes. Wow, that was a long chapter. Now we're chapter 10, guys. The Way of the Roses. I am going to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed this one, and I will see you guys next time. Have a great day. Bye.